I'm Nimesh Mehta, your trainer for the financial product sales program starting on 5th July. When Aditya, the CEO of AIWMI, called me to create and lead a sales program, I got excited because I'm a passionate sales professional for the last 21 years. And I believe sales is one of the most important functions in any organization. I believe nothing happens until a sale takes place in any company. And sales is one function where you can start at the bottom and reach to the top through continuous learning and without having any technical degree. All sales skills are learnable. If you can learn to ride a cycle or drive a car, you can learn how to sell. My 2 decades experience suggests that customers today are far more aware and knowledgeable than they have ever been in the history. Selling has changed in the technological world we are living in. The sales process has completely changed in the last 2 decades. The working life of an entrepreneur or a professional has changed in the digital age. So how should they adapt and excel in selling and now virtual selling in this ever-changing world? As an entrepreneur or sales professional, did you ever wonder why the top 20% of the businesses and why 20% of salespeople generate 80% of sales? Do you want to know the real reasons why customers buy your products or services? Do you want to learn how to handle objections effectively and convert them into sales? Do you want to stay ahead of your competition and generate year-on-year sales by understanding the science and art of selling? You can get answers to all the above questions and everything you want to know about selling in this first ever 10 hours personalized experiential program created for the financial sector. This is a practical and hands-on sales program for the determined, for the passionate, and always ready to learn entrepreneur and sales professional. Lastly, one of the reasons I'm doing this program because AIWMI is contributing 50% of the subsidized fees for COVID relief. And I have committed minimum of 1 lakh rupees for charity. Thank you and hope to see you all on 5th July at 6 p.m.